3 cakes of weight 780 grams, 840 grams and 960 grams are cut into small pieces, all of which are of equal weight. We should cut them into equal weight, pieces of equal weight. Further, each small piece must be as heavy as possible. So there are two conditions. You should cut them into some pieces such that each piece be of the same weight. Second, each piece should be the maximum weight possible. So if I have to divide this into certain portions, this I have to divide into certain numbers, this I have to divide into certain numbers. Number of pieces means the number that that divides all these three is what? I can say 10 will divide this. Can I cut them into 10 gram pieces so that each piece will be 10 gram? I'll have 78 pieces, I'll have 84 pieces, I have 96 pieces. But the weight of the piece should be maximum possible means 10 is not the maximum number possible. Why? 10 is a factor of them, but may not be the highest factor. So, in other words, the weight of the piece of the cake should be the highest common factor of the three numbers. In other words, we have to find HCF. So, what is the HCF of them? You know, 0 is common, so 10 is common. 78, 84, 96. It always helps to be good in tables. I can say 613, 614s. When I have 613s and 614s, 13, 14 are two consecutive numbers. There cannot be any common factor further. So we can say 6 will be common factor of 78, 84, 96. 613, 614, 616s. And 10 of course is a common. So in other words, HCF will be 60. If HCF is 60 means, so I can cut them into pieces of 60 grams. If I cut them into pieces of 60 grams, what is the number of pieces I can get here? Number of pieces will be 13 pieces here, 14 pieces here, 16 pieces. Total, you will have 43 pieces. And the question says that each piece is shared to two people, two children. So how many children can the pieces be given means? One piece is given to two children means 43 pieces will be 43 into 2 to 86 children it is given. So my answer is choice A.